Hello and welcome to Sacramento Guitar Society's annual spring concert for 2021. My name is Jay Reynolds, and I am the president of Sacramento Guitar Society, a nonprofit arts and educational organization with a mission to promote, share, and celebrate the art of guitar. If you're inspired by the performances and services that Sacramento Guitar Society offers, feel free to donate by clicking the link in the description. Our first performance is brought to you by the Virtual Guitar Orchestra, which is a combination of our Sacramento and Davis community guitar orchestras and is directed by Michael Silva. Enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm Matthew Grasso. I am a classical guitarist and composer. Introspection was composed for guitar quartet back in 2016. One basic idea I had about this composition was to create a work that beginning to intermediate guitarists would be able to have a chance to play in an ensemble. As a result of that, I thought, well, I could probably keep it in a limited range from, say, the low E, maybe to the high A, and to use simple rhythms as well. I also thought that it would be nice that I could also toss around quite a bit more from who's playing the melody to inner voices to the bass line. So this way the players get used to the idea of exchanging parts around and changing roles during the performance. So it would teach them to be a little bit more alert, I think, as ensemble players. Musically speaking, I felt that I wanted to make something very beautiful with this kind of limited language. So the opening phrase actually uses a series of diatonic seventh chords. Of course, this is a little bit awkward to play on one guitar, But when you divide the parts out, it becomes actually much, much easier to play. There's also some really beautiful inversions of seventh chords, some ninth chords as well. But I wanted to keep the piece kind of to have a very kind of melodic feel. So I look forward to hearing the Virtual Guitar Orchestra's version of my work, Introspection. I hope you enjoy it.
Our next performance is by the Davis Guitar Orchestra, who will be playing pieces from their Pandemic Driveway Concert Series.
Thank you.
Our third and final part of today's program will be brought to you by father-son team Duo 7. They will be performing a set of songs specially arranged for their unique 7-string guitars.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed today's concert. I want to extend a big thank you to Michael Silva, the Virtual Guitar Orchestra, the Davis Community Guitar Orchestra, and Duo 7 for their respective performances and efforts. If you enjoyed today's program, please consider supporting us financially by becoming a member or donating to our organization, and receive updates on our upcoming events and concerts by visiting our website and subscribing to our monthly newsletter. On behalf of the Sacramento Guitar Society Board of Directors, I thank you all for coming to today's show and appreciate the support everyone has given us during these challenging years. This is Jay Reynolds, President of Sacramento Guitar Society, signing off.